The Weber Gourmet Barbecue System Sear Grate. Professional quality sear marks every time. Nothing showcases barbecuing expertise like a just off the grill perfectly seared steak. Once your briquettes are ready, carefully empty the coals into the char basket charcoal fuel holders. If you don't have these, pile the charcoal in a pyramid in the center of the charcoal grate using tongs. Then, place the cooking grate in place and fit the sear grate in the center hole. Now close your barbecue and let the sear grate preheat with vent open for 10 to 15 minutes. Once heated, lightly coat your steaks with olive oil and seasoning and start searing. Place your steaks onto the sear grate, then place the lid onto your barbecue to let them cook. You can also use the sear grate with everything from chicken to fish fillets and vegetables. After 3 to 4 minutes, lift the lid and flip your steaks so they can get those great grill marks and charred flavor on both sides. When the steaks are seared to your liking, move them to the surrounding cooking grate and let them finish cooking to your preference over indirect heat. When you have finished barbecuing, carefully remove all your food, replace the barbecue lid, close the air vents, and let everything cool down. To keep your sear grate in top condition, once it is completely cooled, you should wash it with soapy water and a non-abrasive pad after each use. Rinse it with clean water and dry it with a soft towel. Safely store your sear grate inside your home, not in your barbecue, and bring it out anytime culinary inspiration strikes.